Jalaluddin Rumi tells a story about the barber. You know, they used to do tattoos. So you go to the barber, you get your hair cut, you get a tattoo. Like now in America. And so he goes to the barber and he tells him, I want a tattoo. He said, well, what do you want? He said, I want a lion. You know, people wonder why everybody's getting tattoos now. Tattoos are about the ego. You know, Descartes said, I think, therefore I am. Now they say, I ink, therefore I am. That it's a way of letting people know I'm different. I'm special. I've got this butterfly on my back. You don't have one of those. Right? And then they get more and more. And they can't stop because it's not working. You know, you just keep trying to make it work. So he wants a lion because he wants to feel like a lion. So put a lion on my back. And so the tattoo artist, he says, all right. So he starts with his needling. Ah, oh, what's that? You know, he said, that's the tail. He says, no, make it a lion without a tail. So he said, okay. So then he starts again. What's that? He said, that's the ear. He said, no, make a lion without ears. He said, okay. And then he starts again. Oh, what's that? He said, that's the mane. No, make it a lion without a mane. And then he does it again. He says, what's that? It's the stomach. He said, no, I don't want a stomach on the lion. He said, listen, even God didn't make a lion like this. I can't do anything for you. And Rumi says that why he's telling the story is that this is people on the spiritual path. He says they want without any work. They don't want the pain of sacrifice, of work. They want the finished product just there for everybody to see, but they don't want to do any of the work to get there.